besides choosing to not eat meat for the obvious reasons one would do so. Otherwise, I'm not really a very picky eater. I don't like too much too often. Like a little variety just to be healthy and happy and enjoy when I eat.